An eventful Wednesday led by the fact all three of us were back together. We're doing lots of traveling now. You're going to see a ton of travel by Lisa Abramowitz, John Farrow, and myself over the next 3 weeks, including our coverage in Washington of the spring meetings of the International Monetary Fund. It was a Wednesday of recovering markets, some significant correlations. Get down to your chart banner and look at the Bloomberg terminal at right now. Significant correlations that we see within Bloomberg Launchpad, including oil over $74 a barrel. We go into claims tomorrow and onto that important Friday inflation data.